Hi, so before I get into this, I just wanted to give a little information regarding this ex-listener. So in this video, you are the twin brother to Shikamaru Nara, or twin sister, it's really up to you. Yes, this can make a bisexual Sasuke Uchiha. But anyways, in this you're really depressed for whatever reason, so without further ado, let's go. Hey, listener. You were gay. Shikamaru said you weren't doing well. Can I come in? Silence. I'm coming in. Shh, whatever's bothering you, I'm here, you can talk to me. I can't help you if you won't tell me what's wrong so I can help. You want me to sing something? Alright, only for you, my dear. But what song? Bluebird. Of course, my love.
We are no sora.
I'm sorry that was really horrible. Japanese is not my first language. I'm still learning Japanese. My first language is English. I'm Australian. Anyways, let me continue with this. Are you feeling any better, listener? Yeah, that's good. Look, I'm sorry that I'm not always around, and I'm sorry that I left you behind when I went to go train with Orochimaru. I feel really bad for that still, and I still have yet to make it up to you, but I can't make it up to you if you're gonna be depressed like this. I know that you can't control being depressed, but I can't make it up to you if you won't get out of bed. And I know that I've always put you as a second priority because I've had other goals, and I'm sorry for that. I'm really sorry, listener. You shouldn't have had to go through that, and I hope that I can make you feel better. I love you, listener. You're the most important thing in my world. It's hard, but I'm trying to put you first. I can't always do that because of my goal. And I know that you might be angry with me, and that could be why you feel depressed. But you won't tell me anything, so I don't know, and I'm sorry, but when you finally decide to come talk to me, you know where I'll be. And that's the end of that. I know that wasn't great, and I know my singing was horrible. I've only listened to Bluebird so many times. I can sing the theme song for Vampire Knight very well. Not perfectly, but rather well. I'm learning the theme song for Tokyo Ghoul Unravel, and no, I do not own Bluebird. That is the Naruto Shippuden opening 3, I believe. I did say earlier that I'd be making more ex-listeners that weren't so much like Killua and Ray, Norman, Emma kind of vibes, because they're 12-year-old kids and I'm going on 17. Like, I will still make them because I love them, but I need to move on to making other content. It can't just be about them forever, because it would be weird being just 18 and making content of 12-year-olds. If I did them aged up, then yeah, that would be different. I mean, Killua and Gon end up being 14, I'm pretty sure. But still, that's still different, you know? Like, it's weird. If you know what I mean. But yeah, no, I do enjoy making the content that I do. And, it makes me really happy. I don't know where I'd be if I didn't make the content that I did. I would probably be dead in a gutter or something, I don't know. Or I would just be depressed and boring. I don't know, honestly, it could really be anything. I could really be anywhere. But yeah, I did say earlier that I wouldn't generally be making content, like, using 12-year-old anime characters, because they're not really in my age group. Like, I could, like, make ex-listeners with, say, Kirishima, where, like, you and him use dirty pickup lines or something. And, like, that would be fine, because that's what kids my age are doing, and I'm 16, turning 17.